I mean, at the time when a lot of people would choose a profession of becoming an engineer or a doctor, general doctor, so to say, you chose to become a nutritionist. I mean, what made you think about that, and, you know, how did this happen?
Takes me back to my childhood, Manish. And actually, I was an obese child. And from maybe the youngest to be put on a diet, I was all of two. And I wasn't walking, and my mother took me to the pediatrician and said, you know, check her out. Why is she not walking? And mm-hmm. he said, make her lose weight and she will walk. You know, I was put on a sort of a diet so that, and it worked, and I walked. As a young teenager, maybe I became acutely aware of my body, and intuitively I started changing my food. I just started skipping dinner and counting calories. I lost a lot of weight, and the changes that came about with that, the empower feeling that I got after that, my skin changed, my confidence maybe must have gone up. My father used to tell us, you can't eat this candy floss which has a pink color because it has coal tar dyes. And so those words were there,
right, yeah.
And he would not allow us to have, you know, those biscuits from outside. You know, he said this has hydrogenated fat. And so those words were always, you know, that kind of conversation
sure.
was very different. I think that combination of
yeah.
the, you know, compelling food environment I was in, and my own transformation and what it was doing to me, I think that was what
yeah.
made.